I'm just going to do a quick video on the camera I got. It's a cheap action camera, no rules, it's called no rules action camera. I tested it inside the car yesterday. The video didn't look too bad. I was trying to get a feel of what it was going to sound like when it was mounted outside, so she got it stuck to the outside of the window. It comes with suction pad, waist strap, bike mount. I think it's even got a wrist strap, I don't know, probably for superheroes out there that want to fly at night. like I said, it was under $100. For what I'm using, going to use it for, I probably don't need anything more. It's got a waterproof cover. I say it's up to 3 meters, but I probably wouldn't try and go anywhere near that deep. Or probably rain is probably the most I'd go. What I'll do is I'm taping on another camera, so I'll try and stop and put the camera inside the vehicle and get a bit of filming from inside the vehicle. Yeah, so it's not too bad for the money.
Spec is of a camera, you can always just Google no rules action camera and you should get whatever spec it's got. I'm going to go through the spec. That's the camera. So I'll be using now when I do all my cut videos on bike videos.